Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I just want to tell y'all Merry Christmas, and thank you for watching my video. I decided to do what I got for Christmas 2013 video because I've seen people do them and I actually like them. So I'm going to start off with what I got in my stocking. I got three stockings actually, and the first one I got a mocha. That cappuccino stuff. I got an iPod Touch 5th generation case with the Tree of Life because we visited Disney World and I thought that was cute. And in this box, I got chocolate covered almonds and gourmet chocolate mints. Those are actually really good. I already opened them. And I also got a Coca-Cola case for my iPod Touch 5. I got hot Cheetos, but these are actually really hot, so I don't... Ooh, my mouth's gonna be on fire! Okay, I got some Double Mint chewing gum. I got tarot cards. My mom, she's actually a professional psychic, so she got me some of these, so don't lie to me. I got Ferrero Rochers, a lot of them, and I got some EOS, I got Sweet Mint, and I got Strawberry Sorbet, but I can't. It's right here, sorry. I got two candles from Bath & Body Works, Cider Lane, and Creamy Pumpkin, so here they are. I got a shower proof thingy. And I got two zebra socks. Well, obviously two socks, but I got two socks. Zebra and blue. And my little cousin, she got me this color-changing rose in the red. So that was pretty nice of her. And I got two hand sanitizer holders. One's an elephant and one's a kitty cat. I don't like cats, but my mom, she calls me Smarty Pants. So I think that was cute. I got some body wash, Touch of Sparkle, and it says that it has glitter inside of it to make your, like, skin shiny and sparkly. So that's good when I go clubbing. I got Sour Patch Kids. I really don't like these. I like the watermelon, but I'm probably going to give this to my mom. And I got some peanut M&Ms. These are my favorite. And I got some Keurig peppermint mocha coffee. For when I change and stuff in my closet, I can drink something hot. And I got some Mentos gum. And this, and I have the peppermint, which I can't find. And I have this coin purse to match my purses. Okay, and to start next off, we have James Avery. Now my boyfriend bought me this ring. And if I see hands, it's my mom giving me my gifts. So thank you, mom. So my boyfriend bought me this ring from James Avery. And it looks like that. So I was like, aw. So thank you. And then... Well, if y'all want that ring, y'all can actually find it at jamesavery.com. And it's like a southern little jewelry company that I guess is only in Texas and southern states. So, my next thing I got was Fossil. And I love watches, so I got this one. I like it. Okay. And then I got a Jessica Tour timepiece. See? And this is the Rich Girl. Okay, get it? I'll show y'all. And it's pink, and I love pink, so my grandma did good on this one. And so I got a Pop Rock, and what it is actually is like a Bluetooth thing that you can listen to it like when you're in the shower or driving. And So here it is. It has like a suction cup as well, so you can put it basically everywhere. And it's pink. So that was one of them. Okay, so my mom, she's trying to go on this like little boycott thingy with Starbucks. And I like Starbucks. And she's in the Dunkin' Donuts now. So she got me a Dunkin' Donut mug and it has Texas on it. It has like little windmills and stuff, like the country, because Texas is country. And she got me a $25 gift card to Dunkin' Donuts. And here's the gift card. And it's actually kind of funny because in the back of it, it has too much again from Apple Fritter. So I thought that was pretty funny. So thank you, mommy. And the next thing was one of my gifts was on December 18th, it was on December 20th, we went to the San Antonio Symphony because my little cousin, she's playing the violin, so we just thought it would be nice to take her. And it was like for me and my mom's birthday as well because we have December birthdays, so that was a good little show. Okay, so as a gift, my mom, she got me some slippers. I think these are from Avon, but they're cute because they're pink and they're sequins, so. So thank you, mom. Okay, so one of my other gifts was a Kindle Paperwhite, guys. I got a Kindle Paperwhite, and here it is. And I got a Vera Bradley case for it, but I also got another case for it, and it's just like a plain pink case. And I got the charger, but y'all probably don't want to see that because it's just a charger. So thank you, Grandma. Okay, now this was supposed to be like a funny gift. And it came out to be like, oh my gosh, like I'm obsessed. So I got an American Girl doll. And I named her Sarah because she's supposed to look like me. See, don't she look like me? Oh, I love this little girl. And she came with tons of clothes. More clothes than I got. Studying going to school to become a registered nurse. So my grandma thought it was cute that she got her little scrubs with the little hat. I thought it was so cute. And I was in Girl Scouts, and so I was a junior, so my grandma got her like a little junior outfit. And she got tons of clothes. I mean, the Crocs to boots. This is her tin. And the next thing I got was like, we kind of did like this 12-day Christmas thing. So on like the 12th day before Christmas, I got a snappy pillow home thingy. And you flip it inside out and it's a ladybug. And if y'all want to see it, I'll show y'all in a video. I'll make a video about it. Okay, so we travel a lot. And this year, my grandma, she got me a go-go pillow for my iPad. And we should be going to Dallas in like a couple of days. So this will actually be good for a 7-hour drive. Thank God for a go-go pillow. Okay, so now I'm going to go on to my Vera Bradley collection. Starting off with Lola's Saddle Up Bag. It's right here. I like it because it's like a cupcake, more for like, I like it. And then I have this small Kiss Lock wallet with it. So it's like this. And that's the Saddle Up Bag. Then I have the Go Wild Strap Wallet. As you can see. Then I have the Bittersweet Turn Lock Wallet. And I have, this is the Push Lock Wristlet. Oh, I love this bag so much. And like the color is like a neutral, so like it goes with everything. Oh man. Oh my God, so this is my favorite bag! Ah! Okay, so it's like the all-in-one crossbody, guys. And like with this, you could put your phone, and I'm not gonna show y'all inside of it, but if y'all wanna know what it looks like, go on Vera Bradley .com and type in all-in-one crossbody, and you'll see it. Now, I also got the Little Hipster in Canterbury Magenta, and it's pink, and I like it. Okay, so my mom hates this print, and I'm obsessed with it. She says it's a baby print, and it's Lily Bell, and the shape of the bag is just a wristlet, and inside it's like, has like little tulips and stuff. It's so cute. I don't know why she thinks it's for babies, because I'm not a baby. Okay, so now, in my closet, I have a lot of jewelry, and so my mom bought me this Keep It Up organizer from Vera Bradley, and it's a Paisley Meets plaid, and I'm going to put it on my door, so I can put like my jewelry in it that I got from my boyfriend. And to go along with that, oh my god, it's like Christmas over again, but like, I got a comforter. It's for a queen. My bed's a queen. It's a comforter set. I like it. And nothing's like that. Okay. And so for my iPad. Sorry, guys. For my iPad, I got Heather tablet folio. Vera Bradley, excuse me, and I also got a tablet hipster in Heather as well to match my tablet folio, and this is going to take to like Barnes & Nobles and stuff, and I also got the small Kisslock wallet to go with it, just like in Lola. It's a pretty print. Okay, for my birthday, I got the Go Wild medium cosmetic bag. I don't wear makeup that much, so I just put like my money and stuff in here, so tissues and stuff like that. Okay, so like for my birthday also, I got this Vera Bradley Paisley Meets plaid very very Paisley purse. Okay, so like, I'm a college student, and so my mom, she bought me some pencils, and with the matching backpack, an English Rose. This is the laptop backpack, the new one, not the old one, and I like it because it has like a lot of pockets and stuff, and it actually came with the Zip ID, so I like to use these as wallets and stuff, so I love this backpack. Isn't it pretty? Okay, so I also got from Vera Bradley. I think this is my last thing from Vera Bradley. I got the iPhone case in Go Wild. Because I go wild. Turn up. I'm just kidding. And I like this a lot. Okay, so like, I don't know if I want to keep this bag or not. But I think I am. It's this Duty and Berg bag. Tell me if I should keep it or not. Because I really don't know. Because like, I have a lot of pink. Okay, but whatever. And it's straps. And inside, you can push like your phone here. And stuff here. But like, this is good because I go on a lot of dates with my boyfriend. And he always wants me to carry his stuff. So I think I'm just going to end up keeping that. Okay, so I have a Steve Madden bag from my grandma, and Cognac Breva is a tote, and it's like ostrich out here, and then the straps, and then in the inside it's like a lot of space, and it has Steve Madden right here on this logo, and so I actually pretty like that. Well, I picked it out, and like, I couldn't have it until Christmas, and believe me, it sucked. Oh my god, okay, this is legendary. What 20-year-old has a Michael Kors like this? Two-tone Hamilton with silver hardware. I do! Okay. Oh. Hey. That's a lot of space. I didn't even look at it this well. Look. Oh my gosh. That has a lot of space. No one's gonna use this bag but me. Okay, so like me and my coworker Chris, we exchanged gifts this year. And he got me a lava lamp, which was so cute, I think, because he didn't know that like I like pink and my room was pink. I don't think he did know. And so he got me this, and I started blushing when I opened it, but I have a boyfriend, so shh, don't tell him. Okay, so like I got an Xbox. Okay, and so like, oh, my heart's like beating fast right now. Okay, it's my Xbox. It's actually downstairs. And so I got some games. I got Wipeout. Do you guys watch this show? Isn't it funny? Especially when they fall off like the big balls. I got Cars. Okay, I got Grand Theft Auto. I've been playing this all night, and it's so funny because, like, it's so violent. I think that's what's the funny part, right? And I got Kinect Avengers. And I got Minecraft. I don't know how to play it, though. Can someone comment on how do I get, like the stone and all that, and that little thing so I can use it. I don't know what I'm doing in here. And I got the Disneyland game because I'm like a Disney freak. And so I started crying when we left Disney World in the summer. And so I thought it was cute that I got a Disneyland game, but it's totally different. But I'm going back this year, but they don't know that though. And I got a wireless controller because my mom, she insists on playing with me. That's gonna be an epic failure, but she wants to play with me, so I got a wireless controller. Oh, and I also got a Nintendo Wii, and that's downstairs as well because my grandma's into that. Now with this, I actually started crying because I've been through like a lot, and so when I got this from my aunt, which I call her my mom, it was kind of sad. Like, she calls me princess and stuff. And so, when I saw this, it was kind of hard for me to, like, adjust it. Let me take it out for y'all. Sorry. See, isn't it cute? I mean, y'all would cry, too. See? And, like, I'm going to get it engraved after, like, Christmas. And I can change the photo, and I'm going to put a photo of me and her in it. And, like, you shake it. Isn't it cute? And it rolls. Ah, it's a princess carriage. And, some other stuff. For Christmas, my grandma got me this Halo Magic Power Cube. And it's for a car, and I got a car. So, thank you, Grandma. It's actually a car charger for your, like, electronics and stuff. And then my aunt, she didn't know that my grandma bought one of those for me. So, she got me one. This is a portable emergency charger. And it's black, and it has, like, a little flashlight. So, that's good to keep in my purse and stuff, like, at night to charge up my Kindle. And I got some Bobs. They're cute, right? Aww. Okay, and the last gift I believe I got was Pure Paradise from Bath & Body Works. My mom got this for me. I actually started off with just the shower gel and ended up getting all of it for Christmas, so thank you, Mom. And see, she calls me Princess Sarah. Okay, so that's basically all I got for Christmas this year, and I'm so happy I got it. If you like my video, just go down there and subscribe me. And don't forget to like the video, obviously. And if y'all want to know where I got any of this stuff, just leave a comment and I'll write back to y'all. And again, Merry Christmas and have a Happy New Year. And thank you for watching. Bye, guys.